out of these troubled times, our fifth objective, a new world order, can emerge. Now we can see a new world coming into view. A world in which there is the very real prospect of a new world order.